Hello, I'm Flavie Cuisset from Château des Essarts. We are situated in the southwest of France, in the appellation of Bergerac. We are a family estate of 55 hectares. We produce Sauvignon Blanc, Sémillon, Muscadelle and Chenin Blanc for the grape variety in white. For the red grape variety, it's Merlot, Cabernet Franc, Cabernet Sauvignon and Malbec. So I will you introduce our range. The first one, the classic Sauvignon Blanc and Sémillon from Château des Essarts. After the Mano a Mano, we create for the first time in 2016. It's only Sauvignon Blanc aged on fine lees. After the Cuvée Prestige, it's a blend of Sauvignon Blanc, Sémillon and Muscadelle, fermented and aging on French oak barrels. And here, our classic one, the Adagio des Essarts, 100% Chardonnay. For the red, we have the Merlot and Cabernet Franc, our classic one, very tannins and fruity. After, we have Les Francs, 100% Cabernet Franc. We create for the first time in 2016. After, we have a Japanese brand. It's Mezzo. This wine is only made for the Japan. It's a special blend with Merlot and Cabernet Franc. After, we have the Cuvée Prestige in red. This one is very deep and concentrate. It's a blend of Merlot, Cabernet Franc and Cabernet Sauvignon, aged in barrel. After, we have the level top. It's l'Adagio des Essarts, 100% Merlot. It's very deep and very tannins. And the final one, the Semental is 100% Cabernet Sauvignon. It's wine to keep, but it's a very nice wine you can keep for many years. Finish, we have the sweet wine, Saucignac, blend of Sémillon and Chenin. It gets the best dessert wine in the Sakura Japan Women's Wine Award in 2020. We are very proud of this award. This wine is very nice for the dessert. It could be well balanced. At this time is the period of the pruning. It's during 4 months. It starts in November and it finishes the end of February, beginning of March. This step is very important in the vineyard because we prepare the new harvest. So we keep this wood. We select 8 birds per wood and it will be the next production of the grapes. C'est bon. Hello Inaba and Japan, we are Flavie and Pascal Cuisset from Château des Essarts and we show you our new project, a new vineyard of Malbec and Cabernet Sauvignon.
Here we have a new block in the Sauvignon Gris for Cuvée Prestige, white. Here you have a new plantation of Cabernet Sauvignon for Semental. Here you have Malbec for the new cuvée La Vigne Alliance will arrive in the next 6 months.
Voilà.
C'est bon?
Allez.
Hello Inaba and Japan. Today we divert Merlot of Adagio 2020. After 60 days of maceration, it will be a very nice vintage for this wine. Hope to see you soon and stay safe.